America spoke loudly, clearly. We want common sense in Washington and jobs, not energy taxes. Good thing Senator Mary Landrieu is fighting for economic growth. She knows job-killing energy taxes hurt Louisiana's economy. America's energy should be developed to power growth. That's what Landrieu's working for. She knows American energy, not higher taxes on energy, will create jobs. Mary Landrieu's fighting for jobs.